Hey guys, Night Raven here. It's time for some more Factorio. Time to get. Okay, chloromethane was used like. I wanted the cellulose fiber for the next step. But I also need the the crystal seeds. Wrong crystal. Ah, here we go. Crystal seed. I need the Petri dish with growth medium, cellulose paste. So let's see. I need a chemical plant. A chemical plant is super easy. That's if I have any in stock. No. Damn it. None of the things have even started backing up yet. Like, none of these things have started. Oh! Cellulose fiber. Do I have... Oh crap, I don't have that even researched. Okay. Let's actually get that researched and out of the way. It should not take too long. Why is there so little green signs? Okay. There we go, I need tungsten carbide for that. Damn it. I should actually... Okay, I should actually... Let's see if there is one in the network. No, there isn't. Where is that? Ah. There we go. That way there is some cellulose fiber in the network. Okay. Now for the chemical plant. I can just casually come over here and steal some steel from this stuff. There we go. Is that enough for a chemical plant 3? Yep. Okay. Okay, which one was it again? The... Okay, not copper, okay, paste. Copper paste. Okay, cellulose paste. Any chemical plant. Okay. So, cellulose paste. I should also get the This is made in... Okay, an assembly machine. That part is super easy. Done. And then... Oops, I should... Okay. This part is done in... Okay. There we go. Wait, what was this stuff called? Insulated Petri dish. Okay. There we go. I have it directly fed into this. Okay, there we go. Okay, now for the Petri dish with growth medium. Petri dish with growth medium, which is another one. Let's get this there. So it's Petri dish with growth medium. And then take that chemical plant. Place it here. Okay, cellulose fiber. I need one of these for the chloromethane gas. CHLORO. Oh, chloromethane. Here we go. There. And I think I'm out of the network, right? Without even touching anything, I automatically know I'm out of the network. Yeah, like, if this was in the network, it would be showing up by now. Ah, there it is. Okay, I need... at least one RoboPort to get this in the network somehow. Okay. I could technically set up a RoboPort Mark II, but there. There we go. Requester chest. There we go. Inserter. Replace that one with this. Especially since I do have the titanium to do this. Okay, chloromethane. Okay, I also need cellulose fiber and sodium hydroxide, so I need two more. Well, another inserter and another requester chest. There we go. Add an extra zero to this, and set that to 200. That way it will last at least a little bit. Especially since it does require... Yeah, that should be more than enough. I should get two more inserters. One to grab... Oops. One to place... into there, and another one going this way. Okay. Okay, is there enough? Ah, there is enough room. Good. Okay, what I just need Petri dish. P-E-T-R-I. Okay, Petri dish. I guess I can... Oops. Easily go like this. Make it inside one of these things. I need an inserter, though, to bring the stuff over. Okay, Petri dish. I just need the glass. Okay, glass. There are several different ways of making it. Molten glass, silicon ore. This may not be the best one because it is 4 silicon ore to 3 glass. So I am going to need the let's actually set up 2 of those. Like this. 2 inserters. Oh, whoops. I guess I did not need that many pipes. And then, one of these induction furnaces, it needs steel. I might as well run along the conveyor belts to make myself go a little bit faster. I need more steel than that. Okay, what requires steel? Ah, this does. There we go. Get this. Okay, so here it is. Go, that's gold, gunmetal, glass, here we go, and then glass and lead to make 4 glass and lead oxide. I do not really need the glass, or lead oxide that badly, so, there we go. Get that rearranged so that it actually takes stuff. Okay. Glass mixture. Oh, where is the glass mixture? Here we go. Craft. Okay. Very basic. Silicon ore and glass mixture. Or silicon or lime glass mixture for 2 to get it a little bit faster. Alumina, silicon or lime, 3 glass mixture. Sodium sulfate, sodium carbonate, sand and lime. That's if you don't want to use silica. And then there's the breaking down of something. Okay. Maybe... That's if I get sufficient amounts of... sufficient amounts of lime. There. That way I know I'm going to be getting enough lime eventually. Or should I? You know what? I'm going to actually go with the, okay, like this. Should I just do the one? And it requires 12. So maybe I will do two of them instead of the one. Okay, two requester chests, two inserters, and I need steel. Always with the steel. Okay, this requires steel, so I'll just yank it from that. Is there a steel here? No. Ooh. Just quietly take steel from that. I always need steel somehow, so. Okay. Two more inserters to grab from the requester chest, and then straight into there. There we go. Glass mixtures. Okay, you know what? Let's. 100 and 100. There we go. Copy paste. There we go. Instead of just 11 sitting in that. Okay, and this will get outputted into. Okay. I now need power, so 15 power poles should be more than enough to cover all of this. There we go. And that is working. Oh shit! Ah, that is not right! Why did I not see that? That is producing alien spores. And I need alien bacteria. Alien bacteria, how do I make that? Calcium carbonate. Okay, it's made in an algae farm. Calcium carbonate, hydrochloric acid. I stole. It's that stupid steel again. Before anything gets made, I should really, really, Okay. Clear those out so I can easily grab that. Okay, now I need more steel. If I had read the thing a little more better, I would have seen that coming. Okay, what is this missing? I need enough steel pipes. I really wish I had more steel than this. Okay, that is making cement, which might explain why I have not been getting much steel, or much slime. There we go. Okay. Clear these so I don't get more. Okay, so that means I need okay. Okay, and then just I need to cut this, paste. These are not getting anything, so that means I can easily just cut, paste. What is okay? There we go, and then put this stuff back to 100 again. There we go. Take the underground pipe, or pipe to ground, and easily do that. I need another one of those stupid things. Okay, chemical plant for this. Requester chest, another requester chest, a passive provider. Okay. Okay, chloromethane. Then cellulose fiber goes into this. Did I not pick up any cellulose fiber? I guess not. Okay, and then just shove that in there. There we go. There. So I need 3 inserters. Ah! The chloromethane gas. How much steel has been made? I need this stuff. Ah, here is a touch. Okay, so 1, 2 requester chest, pasta provider. There. Oh, hydrochloric acid. There we go. I also need calcium carbonate. Calcium carbonate, red cellulose fiber, red algae, thermal water and ammonia. I can easily get both of those. I just need to somehow get the thermal water into buckets or barrels somehow. Okay. I just need sufficient amounts of steel for this. I really wish steel was sped up a little bit more than this. Okay. I just need thermal water. You know what? I can easily hook it up here. H-E-R. There we go. And then that and a inserter. There. Get it into the network. This will actually help get the keep that running. Okay. Calcium carbonate. Calcium carbonate. Red algae. Okay, I need algae farm 3. Where is algae farm 3? Oh, damn it. Is there any place that oh! Here! Here's a great place for steel, because these things have not been producing anything. Okay, so there we go. Okay, so I need at least one calcium carbonate, cellulose fiber. Okay, so I need an assembly machine, a chemical plant, I just remember that. Chemical plant. Okay, there we go. Now I just... There we go. Red cellulose fiber. There we go. Red cellulose fiber to... red cellulose fiber, calcium carbonate, there we go, and there, I just need two more, two requester chests. Okay, ammonia gas. Dump ammonia there. What was... thermal water. Thermal water barrel. Okay, and I need 5... inserters. There. There we go. Now I just have to wait for the thermal water barrels to get over here. Then I can finally get the alien bacteria that I require for this thing. Well, it has to be converted into crystal slurry blue. It has to be turned into a crystal splinter. It has to be turned into a crystal seed, which requires crystal dust. That, after all of this, that should be another episode later. But for now, ooh! It's working! Yes! There we go! Calcium carbonate! Yes! There we go! Now for the... inoculated Petri dish. Yes! There we go! Finally! Inoculated Petri dish. Since these stack quite a bit, I do not require that many, so... there. Oh shit, cellulose fiber, I have quite a bit of that. Uh, 61. so it's 3 to 5, so you know what, let's change that to 300 to 500. That way there will always be a stockpile there when the time comes for it to activate, that type of thing. So I'm going to stop here before I get too carried away, like usual. Well, I hope you enjoyed this episode. You know, if you did, hit the like button, subscribe if you're new, and thanks for watching. Until next episode, bye!